Are you in the habit of sending emails that you kind of regret sending?
Send!
Oh, was that a bit strong?
Well, in Gmail, there are two ways of helping you just hold back, calm down, and not send those emails just yet. Now, you don't want to embarrass yourself, and you also don't want to end up in court. So before you send that angry email, here are two things you can do. Number one is to give yourself a few seconds to undo the send. Here's how.
So in Gmail, you hit the settings wheel and then see all settings. And this undo send, send cancellation period, 5 seconds. And now when you hit send, look, I got time to hit that undo button. Undo. Oh, thank goodness. Now the message stays in your draft folder just in case you decide that you might want to send it after all. Now the second way is when you're angry, write the email, but don't send it. Schedule it. Here's how to do that. And instead of hitting send, you go to more send options. And you got this schedule send. Hooray! And you can set a time. You can pick your own date and time when you're going to send it. And now you can look at your scheduled messages. And you know what? Yeah, I'm just going to cancel that. I'm not going to send that one at all. And it goes back in as a draft message.
And this has got the best of both worlds because you get to write it when you're angry, which is good, but you don't send it until you've had a chance to think about it and maybe not send it at all, which is also good. You don't want to go to court. Lawyers are expensive.
If you'd like to share this video or any other YouTube video with somebody, click on the share button and send them that link over email or via social media using a direct message.